We got Ritual Connors, who lives in a pineapple under the sea collapse. Let's go! Oh, there's two of them. Whoa, dear Lord Jesus!
I love you guys, and I'm grateful for the life I'm living. I also like to work at the Krusty Krab, and sometimes I like to see my best friend Patrick. He loves to do that. I see him underneath his rock sometimes, and then he likes to give me some friendly advice, like, pinky up, pinky up. Yeah, he said that when I had no water in my, you know, what do you call it?
Those little glass fish bowls.
Fish bowls! There you go. Thank you.
You got insurance for this kind of stuff?
It happened on the street.
What, 6 and 7? All right. So first up, we're going to talk to our apprentices, the guys from our apprentice category, in third place. Story in third place. SpongeBob and Patrick! Come on up here! Come on up! Come on up! You coming up? Come on. Oh, watch it. These guys are gonna scare the crap out of you. Watch it! Oh, Jesus Christ! Congratulations, guys!
Where's my prize?
Congratulations! Here's your prize. Have a good night, guys, everybody! This isn't happening. I'm going to bite it for you.
There we go. Price is a bird. There you go.
Oh, look at that plaque you play! Round of applause for SpongeBob and Patrick. We're still in our...